does it think? What makes it move? Why does it breathe? Questions anyone would ask about a man if they'd never seen one before. So for 5 days, a man was borrowed. The story that Travis Walton and 5 other witnesses told was so unbelievable, so unimaginable, that it has become the most famous case of UFO abduction ever reported.